love me so tenderly, just like the waves in my dreams. We drifting through the clouds and sailing on the ocean. So peaceful.
This is Noeme and Noeme here.
Hello, how are we?
Yes, last year we produced a video of our garden and it went down a treat. We had lots and lots of hits on YouTube. We are going to do the same this year and it'll be a bit different.
I am very proud of you,
Noeme. Oh right, oh very nice, thank you very much. And I'm very proud of our garden, Noeme. You have done a fantastic job.
Oh thank you, it's not me.
No.
We.
It's a joy, Noeme, that is nice. Well, you'll see lots of photographs of our garden and our animals, our two dogs, our two cats, and three ducks, plus lots of other interesting things. Thursday, 26th of May, 2011. And I'm going to take you around Noeme's garden now, and I'll show you all the wonderful things that she's doing. Well, this is Noeme's compost heap, otherwise known as the shit heap. And we get mice coming round here from the fields, and the cats wait for the mice to turn up because this is their favourite corner. Oh, Kashmir! Come to Daddy, careful. Come and say hello. Right, come and say hello to the camera. There we are. Look at this. Isn't she lovely? She is one of our two cats. The other night she disappeared. And we were all very concerned where she was, and she turned up about lunchtime the next day, starving, absolutely starving. Do you want to go down? Come on then, down you go. Something here, I am not too sure what this is, and here we got some mint, lemon mint, not ordinary mint, lemon mint, conifer, strawberries again, and we go down and down and down. What have we got? Raspberries and more cabbages. And what are these little things growing in these little pots here?
That is chili.
Chilies, yeah, chilies, and these are also chilies.
No, that is green mung or mung green.
What is happening in the garden here? Look. Oh yes, this is another nice little interesting corner. This is the what's this corner called, Noeme? Here.
Bonsai.
The bonsai corner. Knackered bonsai. These are thriving. These two bonsais here. Look, these two bonsais here are doing extremely well. They need watering every day, otherwise they get very dry. Nope.
This is a very colourful plant. This is. God only knows what it's called.
And we started here with a tiny little shoot, just a tiny little bit, and look at it now, that has grown into an ugly old man, and that one there's had some babies. This corner here is the asparagus corner. Noeme planted some asparagus just a few months back, and we've had a good crop this year of really good asparagus. One up. Oh right, here it is. Look, here's a carrot. That's it. It's a motley old thing. Look,
I think it's that half in the middle,
all right. No, you can't. It's terrible. No.
Yeah, half on this is beautiful.
Is it? Okay. Okay. Well, we'll ask. The cats always follow me around the garden. They need watering, but. Everything's coming along. Now come on now. Now we'll show you around the rest of the garden. The growing area.
Hi, I am picking or harvesting all my Swiss chard. Okay, I am going to put this one in my skewer. And I love it. I think this is a lot of vitamins. lovely, lovely, lovely vegetable. And, oh my God, I can see him. What is this called? Sunflower. God, I didn't got that. This is my lady finger. It's very good to grow. Every morning, I have to put a straight down. Drench every side. So the water will go to the side. I got here with my dancer on. I am going to pick up my garlic. Fresh garlic from the garden. And I got here that I just harvested.
We've got peas. Hello, here's the other cat. Look, look, look. Good job. Come to daddy. Good job. Look. Here, look at job. Punjab wants to say hello. Look at this. There we are. It's your chance to meet Punjab now as well. Punjab is a lovely cat. Aren't you Punjab, darling? Ooh, come on in. Oi. Don't be like that. Here we are. Come on, Punjab. There you go. Wee. Come on. Wee. This is the kitchen we've got here. And we're now going to walk here, here where the ducks are. Come on, follow me through. Quack, 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 quack. And this area here is the shady area. It's lovely, lovely when it's hot. We've got apple trees. We've got, look, up there, we've got a tropical plant. I don't know what it's called.
Last year I got so many plums last year, but this time I haven't got much. And I am looking forward, this is a lemon. I'm looking forward to this lemon. I don't know. Oh, now look at this. Look at my cucumber. And this is only on the pot. And you can see it's a lot of flower coming out. And everyone can plant and put in a pot.
This is where all back. Oh, we got raspberries here. Lots and lots of raspberries. Look at the onions there. Look at those onions there. And phenomenal number of onions. You know what I mean? Planted some tomatoes here, down here, lots and lots of tomatoes. And here's the jungle bit again, all the bamboos. Follow me through. Here they come. The cats follow us around the garden, wherever we go, the cats follow us. Don't you? Kashmir, come here. Come on, Kashmir. Where are you? Come on. That's a good girl. Here we are. Look at them. Following us when we work in the garden, they follow us everywhere. Come on, have a look. Our lives, the joy and the tears, this light, the laughter. Hello, how are you? Okay, look at you. I've got some food for you. Look what mummy's got for you. Look at this. Wow, isn't that good? Oh, isn't that lovely? Look at this. Do you want some of this? What else? Come on then. What I'm going to do is I am going to put the hose on and I'm going to show you something now. Okay, Noeme, can you just photograph the ducks for a minute while I get the hose on? Here they are. Look at They love this. Don't you?
Well, I'm not sure about that.
Come on. Let me introduce you to our dogs. Come on, here we are. Come on, Benji, come here.
Here
we are. Here is our little Benji. Come here.
Our Benji. Look at Benji.
Here we are. They want lots of attention. Look at this. The pair of them. There we are. Come on then, follow me around. Come on then. Come on, cats. Come on. This is like the Pied Piper. Wherever I go, they just follow me.
It is nice to harvest your own produce, knowing that there is no... fertilizer applied, and yes, and sometimes I am upset if I am ill, because I know what I ate, and I said to myself, what happened? All the food that I put in my stomach comes from my garden.
Lots and lots of things. And inside here is an orange tree. And up here, someone have a look here. Look, here is a cherry tree. That's a big cherry tree. And here is a persimmon tree, persimmon fruit. And come down now, you see, that's the persimmon fruit. Follow me down.
Our friends again. Coo, 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 coo. Quack, 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 quack. Yes. Yes. What do you want?
We finished it.
Okay.
Lettuces.
Okay. God, they've eaten all the lettuces.
Here.
选择等待，再多苦痛也不闪躲，只有你的温柔能解救无边的冷漠。
You enjoy watching our video as much as we did when we are making it. Next time you are popping in, I will give you a really spring roll and Noeme homemade bread. How about that? And plus, here is another plus is the real vino verde. Okay, bye. See you soon. Bye.